Righto then, now a bit of us, because the pub proudly presents, at great cost, great expense of life and limb, Ermine, what's your name, son? Ermine, Andy Ermine.
I know a little darling, I'm about to own her, she's gonna marry me. At first she said she wouldn't, then she said she couldn't, then she whispered, well, I'll see. If you be Mrs. Hawkins, Mrs. Henry Hawkins, all across the sea I'll roam. So help me, boys, I'm crazy, Liza, you're a daisy, won't you share my humble home?
How won't you?
She wears an awful bonnet, feathers stick upon it, covering her fringe or curl. She's just about the sweetest, prettiest and neatest beauty in the whole wide world. And she'll be Mrs. Hawkins, Mrs. Henry Hawkins, I've got her to name the day. We settled it last Monday, so off to church on Sunday, off we trot with Don Quixote.
Oh, now then, oh, Liza, sweet Liza, if you die an old bit, you'll have only yourself to blame. Sweet Liza, fair Liza, Mrs. Henry Hawkins is the first last name. Oh, Liza, sweet Liza, if you die an old bit, you'll have only yourself to blame. Sweet Liza, I'm